Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. As if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that.
I just needed some space.
You're gonna need a bigger boat. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Oak, you can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
Hey, City, did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no.
Birdo, no.
It was a mutiny.
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that shit is now.
They're growing on me too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed her trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions. Didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that. Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Deal me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Oh, God. He's dead.
How could you?
If he's dead, so are we.
He got what he deserved.
Norma's not gonna care why you did it.
I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now, I wish I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I didn't mean...
He ruined everything. He killed...
I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Michonne, it's Pete. Please pick up. Something's happened. I don't have much time.
I'm right here.
Thank God. There's something you have to know. Norma and her people, they have the crew. Sadiq, Oak, and Berto.
Don't worry, they're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand? And he better not be as bad as you said.
Look. You don't owe us anything. I just want to keep them safe.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to them, I'll do to Randall.
Better not touch him! We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Was it for revenge? Was it for the boy?
She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we've taken.
At least he can walk, right?
If you can call that walking.
Norma wants her brother.
The bag helps. A little.
Might be enough to stall her.
And then what?
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit.
So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here.
But she'd take the house.
Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
It might work.
We just have to be quick. The minute your guys are inside, we're out of here.
I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, where are you going?
Sam!
He's not going anywhere.
Sam, where are you taking him?
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking.
My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I was just wanting to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just
careful. You don't want to shoot yourself. Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy I knew. That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said...
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
Wish it didn't always come to this.
Along in the Lord they boast, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Who are the people who look so grand? They must be headed for the promised land, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. They are so happy, just hear them sing. They must be looking for the coming king, for Pharaoh's army got drowned. And oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't...
Is that music? I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
It's nice, but it's not gonna protect you from what's out there.
It won't? But Dad said Dad said those things wouldn't get me in here. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise, even at night.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
Two and three checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Give her some space, okay? She's grieving.
I know. And I wish I could give her that, but Norma's not gonna wait for her to get over her dad's death. The shitstorm's coming whether we're ready for it or not. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
This is your home.
This place was never mine. It let me hang around, play make-believe. I left my real life a long time ago. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie.
You found the bag?
Yeah, here.
Thanks. Is Paige ready?
We're as ready as we're gonna get.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
You're all right. You look a little...
Just remembering my kids.
Did they... You know?
I don't know. I wasn't with them.
I don't know what happened to my family either. I thought about joining them, but it felt... weird. I mean, I live here, but I'm still not family, you know? They treat me like I am, but I know that's not true.
These days, families aren't the people you're born to. It's the people you stay with, the people who care about you. Pete's crew, they're a family.
I guess that's true. I decided to stay. For the kids. Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Michonne? She's here!
I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right?
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Sam, you know I'll...
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Quiet out there. You ready for this? Getting your crew back?
This isn't gonna stay peaceful for long. Be ready to fight when I tell you.
You got it. Going on.
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
Just hear her out, Michonne.
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
They're fine.
I know you're worried. So here. See, I can be reasonable.
Thought you can get rid of me, huh?
Glad to have you back, Pete.
It's good to see you too.
Listen, Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. And he better not be hurt too bad. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
You'll get Randall after you hand over my friends.
I brought you Pete. You'll get the rest when I get my brother.
Careful, Michonne.
A show of good faith, then. Any minute now. Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Kelly, stop!
They should be dead!
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet! My brother, now. I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. You better hope when I take that mask off, he don't look as bad as he sounds. Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
Glad you're safe, man.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn.
Nah.
Give me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
You want to try that again?
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this!
Stop!
No!
No! Murdo!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
They shot her!
Gabby!
Fuck! Fuck!
No!
Oak, run!
Randall!
Kill him! Get to the house! Now!
Move! Michonne!
Go!
Michonne, now!
Get that gate open! Hurry! Stop her!
Help us!
get you out of here. It's not safe.
Okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine. Come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what else to say. I'm just... Sorry. See you again.
When?
I don't know. Soon.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here. With us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please. Just let me say goodbye.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stand.
We can't stay here!
Girls, listen to me. I have to go. I just have to go.
Michonne!
Sorry.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks. And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma.
You're welcome.
It'll be harder out there, without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without him.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss him too.
I know this has been hard on you, in more ways than one. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
But that's not possible, right? For them to be there.
I know.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye for us. We'll always be around. Come on.
You bruised me to the bone.